First time, the Chicago SWAT officers who saved a man's life are sharing their firsthand account of the dramatic water rescue that happened on the lakefront downtown.
WGN's Mike Lowe is live along the lakefront with more. Mike.
And good afternoon to both of you. It was Saturday morning at about 7 o'clock. It was a chilly day, and with the wind chill, it felt like it was about 5 degrees. That's when a man walking on the lakefront trail fell into the water. Thankfully, a SWAT team was nearby, and the entire remarkable rescue was caught on camera. Surveillance cameras along Lakeshore Drive record a dramatic situation from start to finish. A 22-year-old Chicago man slips down the ice onto the lakefront path, then staggers toward the shoreline.
41 degree Fahrenheit water and the overall temperature at 25 degrees.
Out of frame, he falls into the frigid water, but you can almost see the fall in a jogger's startled reaction, frantically waving at traffic, looking for help. Despite jumping the traffic barrier, the Good Samaritan failed to flag down any drivers, but a person in a 25th floor hotel room overlooking the lake happened to witness the fall and immediately called 911.
I'm so thankful there was someone who happened to be a bystander also and was able to call for help.
The fire department responded right within minutes.
It's amazing. I mean, thankfully they were able to come so quickly.
But because of the ice shelf, they could not see the man in the water from Lakeshore Drive.
When the Chicago police needs assistance, they call the SWAT team.
Meantime, a Chicago police SWAT team on standby downtown also heard the call and decided to head for the trail, a lower vantage point that was the critical decision.
The ice shelf was such a steep drop-off. If somebody didn't see him initially, I don't know that he would have ever been found.
SWAT officers Shane Coleman and Peter Jonas sprinted to the shoreline.
He's trying to get there as quickly as possible without slipping in the ice.
Coleman laid on the ice and reached into the water.
Once I had a secure grip around his torso, under his arms, I called for Pete to start pulling me.
The man weighed 130 pounds but was heavier in his waterlogged winter coat. Coleman and Jonas pulled him to safety.
Less thinking and more doing. It was just, you know, there's a guy in the water and we got to get him out, so let's move.
If they say they were just doing their job that day, that's what they believe and that's their mindset.
Now, the man who actually fell into the water has not been publicly identified, and we don't know exactly what he was doing down by the lakefront trail on Saturday morning. But the SWAT team officers who rescued him say they did have a chance to chat with him. He has been released from the hospital, and his family, of course, is very thankful to those officers. Reporting live this afternoon along the lakefront, Mike Lowe, WGN News.
Wow. Okay.